instructor seems to talk about himself a lot. All of his lectures are about him and how he feels about things, and himself.
Instructor never really talks about how to make movies. It's just this nonsense. I haven't learned anything.
Instructor seems angry. He seems sad.
He never lets the students talk. He goes on a monologue, sets his head down on the desk, and then waits for us to leave.
He sends these long, rambling, kind of threatening emails late at night.
I don't know. I don't like him.
Yeah, he just makes me feel bad.
What's he get so worked up about?
What is this class about?
What does he want from us? He didn't have to teach this course. He just came in and decided to be upset. If it's really that bad, why does he put himself through it? And what are we getting out of it? What does he want from us? What does he expect?